So there I was. I woke up with a heavy case of amnesia in the middle of nowhere. The only clue to my past is Harry's name and address inside this hat. So I made my way to the apartment, and that's when I found you and your stapler gun.
Stop talking! You're a hallucination!
You're a hallucination.
So you're a talking Pikachu with no memories who's addicted to caffeine.
I could stop whenever I want. These are just choices. Another round, extra shot, black as night. Thank you, sweetie. I don't know. Maybe Harry got in too deep. Mixed up the wrong crowd, that kind of thing. Look, you can talk to humans. I can talk to Pokemon. And if you want to find your pops, we're gonna need each other.
No, I don't need a Pokemon.
What about a world-class detective? My clues!
What is all this?
Harry is still alive. Case closed, but still open until I solve it. All right, here it is. Harry faked his own death. Or somebody else faked Harry's death. Or Harry faked somebody else's death. That last one doesn't work
no.
at all. I've dealt with this putz before, so I'll just do it again.
Hey, bud, what are you doing?
I can't do it when people are watching. Get me the hell out of here!
Pika, Pika!
That's a twist. That's very twisty.
Get him!
He's barely moving.
Don't tell him that.
Oh, he's on a bike. Quick, get in front of him.
Stop.
Oh, no. He's going down hard, Tim. Should have worn a helmet.
I'm Sonic, a little ball of super energy in an extremely handsome package. On my planet, people were always after my powers. So I came to yours. It gets a little lonely, but that's okay. I am living my best life on Earth. Wah! Ow! At the place Sonic! At the pitcher's mound, also Sonic!
Ugh, I can't with that guy.
Uh-oh.
Super Sonic!
Why are you hiding out in my garage?
They're coming for me! If they steal my power, they could conquer the universe. You have to help me.
No, I don't. Please, it's life or death.
Super Sonic.
Good morning, my rural chum.
Mr. Dr. Robotnik.
I'm going to give you 5 seconds to tell me where it is.
Wait, don't hurt him. Road trip? Woo-hoo!
This can't be happening to me.
Oh my God, stop the car right now.
What?
The world's largest rubber band ball? We gotta see it.
No, this is not some fun family road trip.
You're right. It was lame. Gift shop was cool, though.
Whatever this creature is, I'm going to uncover the source of its power.
Yeah, hey.
I just thought you might like a latte with steamed Austrian goat milk.
Of course I want a latte. I love the way you make them!
We gotta lay low.
Let me show you how it's done. So should we get out of here?
Yeah, time to go.
I always want to do this. Nailed it!
Uh-oh.
Let's go!
Here comes the boom!
How are you not dead?
I have no idea!
Oh! Give me a big fat!
That was an illegal left, by the way.
Aw, this one is cute. Let's keep him.
Oh, come on!
You've got car insurance, right?
Why would you throw your life away for this silly little alien?
Good time.
He's my friend.
Let's go!
This is my power. And I'm using it to protect my friends.
Let's go! Let's go!
You're supposed to be Tom's best friend that he won't shut up about. Well, I don't see the appeal.
That is very gross. Let's go.
These rings signify the commitment.
So help me, Thomas.
Sorry.
Life or death situation, I need you to use the ring to save me, like right now.
Snow, my God.
Oh, boy.
Ah, Hawaii.
I just hope we're not too late.
Oh, Lord, there are two of them now.
What's happening?
Okay, quick version. Robotnik is back.
I discovered the source of ultimate power.
We need to get it back or the world is doomed.
You brought some kind of space porcupine.
I am an echidna warrior.
Hedgehog.
It's time to say goodbye to humanity. Welcome to the new norm.
This is your moment to be the big hero.
Bad time to say this, but I don't actually have a plan. Hey, you got a little something on your... Billy.
Someone call an Uber?
It's cold in here. Let's turn up the heat.
The Winter Soldier. Fear not, citizen.
You are terrible at this.
Your negative attitude is not helping.
We stick together, no matter what.
You're unskilled. Untrained. Unworthy.
You forgot one. Unstoppable. For a guy named Knuckles, you are really bad at punching.
What a taste of our fury!
Do you yield?
I do not. I finally found it. Now who's gonna stop me?
That one's perfectly fine.
Come on, Mario!
Mushroom Kingdom, here we come!
Ah!
Thank you.